हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेरी गुड जय हिंद एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू क्लास 11 स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द क्वेश्चन आंसर एज वेल एज द समरी ऑफ अवर पोयम एंड टुडे वी विल क्लोज दिस टॉपिक। सो पे अटेंशन। फर्स्टली हॉर्नबिल बुक। टुडेज डेट 4/11/2020। पोयम समरी एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स एक्सप्लेन। नाउ लेट अस बिगिन विदाउट वेस्टिंग अवर टाइम। इंग्लिश क्लास 11 पोयम चाइल्ड। हु इज द पोएट? पोएट इज मार्कस। नाउ लेट अस बिगिन, देन वी विल सी अवर क्वेश्चन आंसर सेगमेंट सेकेंड पार्ट। फर्स्टली लेट अस बिगिन। सी स्टूडेंट, अरेंज दिस बुक, ओपन पेज नंबर 59। लाइन टू लाइन एक्सप्लेनेशन वी आर गोइंग टू सी। लेट अस बिगिन। यस, When did my childhood go? Was it is the day I ceased to be 11? Who was at time I realized that hell and heaven could not be fought in geography and therefore could not be? Was that the day? See, first stage the student pretension stage the first. It has been given ceased. Stop. Stop means to end, or we can say ceased. Stop and means. Childhood has been act as we grown up. Our memories are in our contents. Childhood is an innocent stanza. Second, first stanza meaning, it is a meaning. Realize, no, understand means, when I was child, I don't know that hell and heaven was there, but as I grown up, it has never found in a geography. So first stanza complete. Second stanza, pay attention. When did my childhood go? Was it is the time I realized that adult world, all they seem to be, they talk of love and preach of love, but did not act so loving. Was at that time. See. Second stanza says, what says? Stanza second. Adult, fully grown up, means a mature person, preaching, give, talks of religion. So the explanation of second stanza says today that when we are grown up, we are adult, but we are not a relations with our sentiments and our humanity, kindness, generosity. We are thinking about selfishness, greediness. So adult talking about big things. The religious talking, preachings is given, but not implemented in life. So it is our second stanza. See our third stanza here today. What is thoughts? When did my childhood go? Was it when I found my mind was really mine, to use whichever way I choose, producing thoughts that were not those of other people, by our own and mine alone? Thoughts, my idea is mine. I am thinking superpower strong because I am a young person, but I don't have any relation with anybody. I am selfish, greediness. This is a content. Thoughts, idea of mine has not changed. Mind to me, I am thinking about only that I have to success, I have to work hard, I have to get the result, and I am not bothering about any person. But in childhood, I was innocent. See that childhood, baby, infant baby, forgotten, knowledgeable, has been lost, infant baby. Fourth stanza is the last stanza. See here, student, this is the fourth stanza. Pay attention, last line, conclusion. Where did my childhood go? My childhood is gone. I don't know because I am grown up. It went to some forgotten place. Forgotten, not remember. Once the time has passed, we all are grown up. Only the time has changed. That student is an infant face. Infant means a face is very soft, very smooth and innocent. Honesty is a character of a child. That's all I know. Means only that thing I have know. So stanza first, stanza second, stanza third, stanza fourth is complete. Now see the question answer. So here explanation line to line I have explained. Now see the question answer. Yes, pay attention, student. So this much part explain poem line to line. Today we are going to complete it and I will give you the question answers. You will note down and tomorrow we will start a new lectures, means new chapters. Now pay attention, page number 59. See the question answer segment here, students. Now I will explain the question answers. Firstly, identify the stanza that talks of each of the following. Means you have to have a stanza. Now see, question number first. What is given? See here. Identify the stanza that talks of each of the following means. First is individual. See, individual answer we will write. It is thinking about himself, only me and me, nothing bother about others. You have to give the meanings, just explain the meanings. Second, rationalism. See, rationalism may be defined as, it is always giving excuses, giving reasons that I have this, I have that, and always giving priority to ourself, himself. So rationalism means as a grown, third stage the adult has been given, that is the answer. Third, hypocrisy. Hypocrisy is same behavior. Means by seeing the people's behavior. It is not, we have to change this behavior. It is different to different. A poor, weak person, we are not taking interest in talking, is standard, goodwill, reputations. Now see, question first is complete. This is question number first. Question second, what according to the poem is involved in the process of growing up? See, what according to the process, poem is involved in the process of growing up? The process of growing up means we are adult, we are thoughts change, we have ideas change, we have to see the stanza. It has been given. When did my childhood go? Was it is the time I realized that adults were not. All there seems to be, they talk of love. Adults are talking about love, sign, preaching. They are strong, they are energetic, but they are only listening, not giving the rights to a helping hand. See, third, what is a poet feeling towards childhood? Towards childhood, this chapter, childhood, the poet Marcus has discussed, child is a very innocent person. The child is nothing taking about the world, he has enjoying his own life and taking a happy life. See, fourth, what do you mean are the most poetic lines? You have to find the most poetic line. See, so page number it has given poetic line. See here, this is a poetic line. You have to write these four lines. You have to write these four lines. Where did my childhood go? It went to some forgotten place that's hidden in an infant face. That's all I know. So these are four answers. Today we have completed this chapter. Now I will give the question answers. I hope you all have understood it. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Have a nice day today.